Okay, guys, so today I'm going to take out the Ferrari GTO. Here it is. HD quality really is incredible. So I'm now going to change this out to hard, just to sort of see how different the car handles. Same circuit, same car, just to get a bit of an understanding for it. This is now all me. You can see I'm gonna have to do all of it myself. Which is petrifying. As I'm more drifting, I'm trying not to hit the wall, bucket. Bugger. Oh man, this has gone wrong. Whoa, no. No, look at the back. Oh, direct time. Go. Really? Brake, get a smacky, actually, use the handbrake. When it's set to difficult, it is difficult. There's no traction, there's no ABS. And the problem is, trying to use the handbrake, you actually end up just going deeper into corners. So it's all about... car's got to pick up the power on the way out. If you hit that handbrake, it's not going to get it. So you've got to use your brake. Coming off. Power. Into the corner. Try and drift. I grew up on Need for Speed, so I'm all about the drifting. Not in that wall then. And I'm going to be coming last. And that is how difficult, how they are, look at the damage, how difficult actually is.